was necessary to sing it here. And I hope you don't like it. Thank you.
I'm not afraid to Mr. President, do you understand that your testimony here today is under oath?
I do.
You have sworn to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
I have sworn an oath to tell the grand jury the truth, and that's what I intend to do. Sexual intercourse with Monica Lewinsky, with Jennifer Flowers, with Mr. Carter, and I don't believe I've ever met Mr. Carter, with a friend of yours in California, with members of my family. Most Americans do had oral sex with members of my family, and they did a good job of it, and they got away with it.
If Monica Lewinsky says that while you were in the Oval Office area, you touched her genitalia, would she be lying?
No.
Monica Lewinsky says that you used a cigar as a sexual aid with her in the Oval Office area. Would you be lying?
No. Even though it was illegal, it happened repeatedly at my insistence. And she continued to give most people in the White House oral sex. She wanted to come 2 times more, 3 times more, 9 or 10 times more than she did. She's basically a good girl. My memory is not what it was when I came with Monica Lewinsky in the White House. And she continued to give me William Jefferson Clinton sex. That's all I have to say. In and out. In and out.
Out.